consider you part of underscore at once. And it's a way of just familiarizing ourselves and getting to know how to use the internet, because as you know, we are primarily a online music label. And many of us sometimes, while we are using the net, very often have questions which we have perhaps with our own subject also, with music. Similarly with these internet application software that we are using, we may be using them because they've been made so easy that everyone can use them, and yet there are certain concepts and ideas which we are unfamiliar with. So fortunately for us, experts in this field have been very kind and generous to us and have spared their time, and you've already met Parimala Inamdar in the seminar. She's very kindly consented to be here again today. And this is Gaurav Vaz. Like us, he's a musician, but he also has immense skills as a software engineer, as a designer. And last year in Baja Gaja, he was the one who set up the site for us and helped us with a lot of work that we did. We've asked Gaurav, and he has accepted our invitation to again help us with some of the many, many things that he's been working on. If you're there already, there's a registration form. If anybody has any trouble, please let us know.
Don't expect a situation where we are giving long lectures for 1 or 2 hours continuously and you are listening. So listening is not the process we are going to follow here as much as doing. Three things we are going to try and achieve by the end of the day. One is that we are all of you are going to take either your first or your second or 20th step into the internet space. If you have not taken any steps into the internet space, then you will do so today. If you are already on the net in some form, you will progress beyond that. So the whole point is to create work on the web and create your presence on the web. And how will we measure this? We will measure this at the end of the day by taking a stock of who did what, whether you made a blog page or you made a Twitter account or you created a Facebook page or whatever it is you have done. We will take at the end of the day a stock of the collective knowledge created.
I work with a company called Only Much Louder Digital, OML Digital, and I also work for a company called MuckWork. It's an American startup, and I'm a musician who's been doing a lot of experimentation online and doing a lot of work online. So when Shubhamudgal called me to try and get some classical musicians, a selected few, to give them some hands-on experience on how they can get started online, I thought it's a great idea. So I've been working with
something that they don't understand, right? I'm sure when you come across something like the internet, everyone complicates it much more than it actually is.
फक्त आपण काय केलेलं आहे आयुष्यात, आम्ही या परफॉर्मन्सेसला आम्ही हे परफॉर्मन्सेस दिले किंवा आम्ही इथे शिकलो किंवा आमचं प्रोफेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन हे आहे हे तर तुम्ही टाकूच शकता, बट मोर इम्पॉर्टंट दॅन दॅट इज यू कॅन इन्व्हाइट पीपल टू जॉईन युअर नेटवर्क इन लिंक्डइन. सो फॉर एक्झाम्पल, विच इज वॉट आय वॉन्टेड टू शो यू बिकॉज इट्स व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट टू स्पीक अबाउट इट, बट आय हॅव अन अकाउंट ऑन लिंक्डइन कॉल्ड परिमला इनामदार, परिमला आय ॲट tni.edu.in, which is my email ID. So I start my account with my username as my email ID and a password. When I go into my account, I can edit my page by putting in all my professional qualifications and whatever it is I want to put in, but regarding my professional life, not my personal interests and likes and dislikes, and it's not a personal space. In addition to that,
that's because the page is not available. Yeah, just no, just make that account. Then that will be about.
माझं नाव चैतन्य कुंटे, मी एक हार्मोनियम वादक आणि संगीतकार आहे. शुभम मुद्गलजींनी मला ईमेलवरती संपर्क केला आणि या वर्कशॉपबद्दल माहिती दिली. याच्या आधीचं जे सेशन झालं होतं त्यालाही मी आलो होतो आणि तेव्हा मला काही चांगली माहिती या संदर्भात विषयासंदर्भात मिळाली आणि त्यामुळे मी पुन्हा आलो. आणि इथे असे अनेक कलाकार आहेत की ज्यांना इंटरनेटच्या वापराबद्दलची माहिती नाही, किंवा अनेक आमच्यासारखे कलाकार आहेत की ज्यांना थोडीफार इंटरनेटची माहिती आहे, ब्लॉग्स आहेत, पण अजून तपशिलाने माहिती नाही. तर अशा सर्व लोकांसाठी हा सेमिनार जो होता आहे, वर्कशॉप होत आहे, तो खूप उपयोगी ठरेल असं वाटतं.
How would you all like to take this forward? I know you have given your feedback about the workshop and we looked at it closely. But whether you had any kind of suggestions, either to us as organizers or to the experts or to the group